With the station hooking zero to me, Ms. Collins.
You were teaching the kids how to do the antennas. That didn't hurt at all when I took your picture then, did it?
No. Maybe Jack can give me an excuse to wander around.
Good job. People. Good job.
So far it's worked. They let me
have a big old fashioned
spot. Let me see your real radio station. I'm a radio station type.
I don't know. That's a pretty good choice.
Yeah.
Just so it doesn't happen like man.
Did you get the baseball? Oh yeah, you're right, I did.
Equipment which is coming from Motorola. And this has been a project. We started out with an old 55 TV studio van.
Stop over to Sheila's working room.
Uh-oh. Daddy's taking you. I'm moving. Look at Daddy. Elise, look at Daddy. And we shall go.
They're in there, Mandy.
They're going to go by. It's going to rain again, isn't it?
Your soldering?
Yeah, that's mine. Very
easy. I don't want to leave it in the rain.
Yeah, it's true.
Mike Echo. Over.
Whiskey Zero.
That's our wooden hat.
Well, this is a brown tent, too. I like that.
Wooden hat.
Wooden hat and brown wooden tent.
Got a C battery?
3 Alpha Iowa, over.
Mike Echo?
3 Alpha 1. Okay, 9. Something,
yeah, Dave. Alright.
Italy, you're 1 Delta, 1 Delta Ontario, over.
QSL, it's Whiskey 0, Mike Echo. I need your call sign as well, over.
Mike Echo.
QSL, good luck in the car.
Mike Echo.
Now, wait a minute, I've got to set it for.
I made it over 500.
I want to do it by the way. Congratulations. The way we got it.
He died. Rigs are replaceable. I can handle that price.
Yeah, you can. Oh, you can? Okay, that's great.
You bet you can.
Throw the plug on it?
Yeah, you can fire it off quick.
Yep.
After you hear the bang,
in the hall.
Kaboom.
That's kind of kick.
Wait.
Hey, Tim.
Okay,
I want to talk to you about some witnesses.
Yeah. I need some.